This is a video on how to use the Google Sheets program, Statistics by Larry Green, to conduct a chi-squared goodness of fit test. So let's suppose that we want to find out if the distribution of tables for two, who have two people sitting down in the restaurant, is distributed randomly, or maybe it's more often man-man, or maybe more often woman-woman, or maybe more often one of each. So what I first do is I go and I erase all of the data that's already in there. So I'm going to highlight all of the data that's in there and hit a backspace. The next thing I do is I hit this little arrow right here in B1, and I change it to goodness of fit. Then after that, let's type in and label where it says one. I'm going to label man-man, then woman-woman. And then man, woman. Get rid of et cetera because I only have three rows. You don't really have to relabel those, but it makes it a little easier to read. I'm going to label first to be observed and second to be expected. So now I'm going to put my data in. So suppose I looked at 80 different tables for two, and of those 80, 20 of them had two men in it. 14 of them had two women in it. And the rest, which is 46 of them, had a man and a woman. Okay, the expected, if you didn't already know, 25% of the tables should have two men, so 25% of 80 is 20. 25% should have two women. And then 50% should have a man and a woman. So that would be 40 in this case. And then I just wait a moment. Notice it says loading. And wait and wait and wait. Unfortunately, Google Sheets doesn't have this built in, so I had to program it. But here it is. We have our chi squared is 2.7. That's the test statistic. The degrees of freedom was 2 here, and it's still loading. It takes Google Sheets a bit of time. And there we have it. The p-value is 0.26 about. So we could say that there is insufficient evidence to make a conclusion that the distribution of tables for two is different from what we would expect just by random chance. So that's all I have for this video for goodness of fit. So if you have any questions, please email me at drlarrygreen@gmail.com. That's DRLARRY GREEN@gmail.com. So thank you for watching this video.